Oh yeah! Hello everybody and welcome to our video of a Crazy Taxi!
Crazy Taxi! I tried.
They should have said Sega in order to make this game perfect. The game could have gone a perfect 10 out of 10 if they said Sega, but no. That's not how it is. That acclaim, come on man.
Yep.
And this is just a little one-off that we decided to do because I really like this game. I think it's a little overlooked as an arcade game.
As in Sega IPs. They only use Sonic now, I don't know why. What is wrong with them? Why do they only use Sonic? They have so many IPs.
Sonic
that they're not using.
I guess Sonic is the best content, but game-wise, this is definitely a contender.
Yeah, but you
has to be more than 20 arcade games this.
You don't see Nintendo just making Mario games and nothing else.
Remember, Sean.
I know.
Ooh, there's even a little arcade countdown thing right there.
Yeah, I know, Jimmy.
Okay. I wonder if they updated anything.
Make some crazy money. Are you ready?
Here we go. Well, obviously this is the arcade moment,
though. Yeah, I forgot what the... Oh, yeah. It's R1. I think that's basic, modern day control.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, so, what was I talking about?
You know what? I'm gonna restart and I wanna get that song on. You know the one.
Some crazy money.
Are you ready?
Here we go!
Come on! That's the best song.
Why can't you just start it, Jimmy?
It's time to make some crazy money.
Oh, really? You can?
Here we go!
Yeah,
I mean, why is it playing the same one?
Yeah, I guess no variety, I guess.
Should be somewhere. They would put it in.
We have a traffic game that's going on hard.
Whatever, don't worry about it.
Let's go make some crazy money. Go ahead and pick a car.
These characters. Oh, they're all cool, you know. The basic Sega charm.
She hasn't talked about what I was talking about earlier.
Here we go.
How they only use Sonic as an IP.
Oh yes, this is on. Yeah.
But still, you know what I'm talking about when I'm saying why did they only use one IP?
Yeah.
Cause what if Sonic failed? They would just keep making more.
They would
Sonic
have to deal with. They would have to. That's all to do with Crazy Taxi, you know.
Well, yeah, you're
Crazy Taxi.
Somewhat
is my cocaine, basically.
Yeah, but they have so many different IPs that they haven't used in a long time. You know, Alex Kidd,
Well, Alex Kidd is all can be left. I don't like Alex Kidd at all.
Oh, I love Alex Kidd. Personally, in my opinion,
Alex Kidd.
What else?
Streets of Rage.
Yeah, Streets of Rage.
Rage.
Going on.
I guess Sonic's young.
They have so many different IPs that they have not used in a while. And the bad thing about that is that they're probably only making Sonic games. The bad thing about that is that Nintendo, like, if one IP is not doing good, like, say, like, they made, like, a few bad Zelda games, they could just have, like, a backup IP, like Mario or Kirby or something.
Alright.
Yeah. If clarification to me. It was like audio. Because when I was hooked up to the Elgato, I had problems with the audio. So I decided that if that doesn't work, I might as well just play GameCube. GameCube works. But then I was thinking, I don't really know.
Yo, I love the fact that they have KFC Plus making in this game. Sega, you have gained my trust. Right there.
But anyways, like, I want to play GameCube game, but we only have, like, our actual titles and not titles inside games. We have, like, five GameCube games. That's not variety. We have, like, lots and lots of PS2 games. We grew up with the PS2, and that was my childhood.
Except that we didn't have any of the must-have games.
Yeah, we had all the,
Well, I guess SpongeBob out and Gene Longo became a clearly must-have game for SpongeBob.
Licensing games.
It's still a good game.
It's just not what comes to mind when
you
think of PlayStation.
What am I, Superman?
Oh,
these
pages do the dialogue.
Honey, take me to the hospital.
Because the dialogue in the second game is cool as well. And since there's no lip sync in the temps, this is one plus in SpongeBob, you know?
Well, the cringe way to call would be that the audio is coming out and the lips are moving. But then you can go out, it can go out of hand too. You know, Sonic 06, and how like it had the guy that just said hello, and then his mouse kept moving and moving.
Yeah, it's big smoke in his order, except he can't even hear them. What's the point of that? It's kind of being...
What do you mean you can't do
it? When his mouth is moving up, they're saying it's one time hey. You seem to be able to enjoy that. I like all those clones. Oh, yeah.
You almost hit him so much that he rolled
I remember playing Simpsons Railway, which is a not crazy taxi.
And then we hear about this, and it's like, oh, in the same game. We need to play Hangman. That's what we need to play. I really love this game. It's kind of like GTA.
Come on. Drop it, guys. This is good. Hey, how long was that? I like how he jumped out.
Alright, it's time to check out how you did today.
I love the announcer.
You don't belong down here. Might be you better try it again.
I'm not afraid, but you watch it. I'm not afraid.
I have to say, how do you get $2,000 from a cab taxi ride?
That's like the easiest job in the world. Right there. And you don't even have to pay for property damage, like car, like if you get hit by a car or something.
Why? It's your fault.
Alright, let's go make some crazy money.
Crazy money. Pick a car and driver. Oh, this guy's teeth. He's smiling 24/7.
He's so happy.
Hey, something about him reminds me of some Jeez, guys.
That's what you do when you're not driving.
Yeah. Something about him reminds me of Funky Kong. I don't know why. Go up the hill. You're gonna love
this.
Light on,
I don't see it.
That's the cool nature. Shut up, move your butt.
Makes sense.
It's Funky Kong over the taxi.
Oh, Yeah, I really haven't mastered. Yeah, I've been impaled. I really haven't mastered.
It's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm so lucky to get this done.
It motivates you.
I want a boss to let me in the door. I'll try to do that someday. Because Sega, well, I guess it would be though. They have hidden
how long do you think this video should be? 15 minutes?
Yeah, we could have one more person.
Are we leaving today?
Oh, no. I'm glad I showed you guys. He's really thinking about that. You could just walk up here, you know.
It was right down the street. Why didn't you get in a cab?
Don't waste your $100, my friend.
Oh, sorry, taxi.
It's kind of a guilty feeling thing.
Where are you going now?
I'm talking about chicken. What are you talking about?
I
wasn't
paying attention
to what you're talking about. If you wanted to know that, you know.
That was good. For some reason, it made me think I had a bigger chance of having diarrhea with KFC rather than Taco Bell, which makes no sense.
Damn you, KFC fan. The brighter colors, the greener it feels like the harder and the better it pays, and the red is like the least.
Yeah, and by hard they mean like farther away from you.
I guess the brighter colors.
And the further away the actual area is.
So they
give you more time.
And more traffic. More traffic indeed. I don't have to pay for any of this, do I? This is GTA, I would have been so much better by now.
Okay,
I don't know if that's possible. Excuse me for not knowing what I was.
What if we saw a taxi or like whatever people drive these days?
Cars, buses,
I don't see people do taxis anymore.
Oh yeah, I don't see taxis.
They probably do in big cities.
Jesus! The knockback you get whenever you pop into something in the camera, the camera next to the jack around, that makes it more realistic.
Yeah.
But doesn't really make it fun.
That traffic really isn't helping.
Second. Bad, just bad, Sega. That's how you want to grade me.
Yo, hurry up, get over here.
Oh, wow. That car literally saved me. I don't know how I would ever say that.
Now I have to straight up get there. Or else the game is over. I think you're gonna like it.
I'm gonna get an SD.
Sega for that. Thank you.
This just isn't my bet.
Time's up!
Getting slow and getting a little hard, right?
It's time to check out how you did today. Now let's take a look. Try it again.
That's one
game blow. Over. Baffling. George Edgy. Yeah.
So.
Who is Cat?
I don't know.
Canada Hat. Probably, because we were in a Canada Hat phase back then.
Probably.
Yeah.
The probably, text is definitely so blurry. Not, but.
The text is so blurry from where I'm saying. I'm simply putting close.
It's just a little pixely for you.
What's the original like?
Alright, let's go make some crazy money.
I'm end it here.
Yeah, we can do make it a little longer.
Are you sure?
Well, we want to have more crazy action.
Go ahead and pick a card driver.
Alright, then
we'll
do
the
Fez
of Chicks.
Okay. Alright then. I think cool. The longer video is like
it's time to make some crazy money. I
don't
know. Here we go.
Time for Cheetah meet the Freak of Luica.
No.
Fine. Let's just speak of it.
Please don't speak of the name of the nut check. The shack nut of the egg kind.
You've been talking about check. You've been talking about it more than I have.
This is in fact the almond residence.
Almond residence! Okay.
That's a big leg. Version of the nut shack.
Leg
will be like that.
It is I, the famous nut shack.
Leader of all these idiots.
That was a giant shot. Bootleg.
Oh yeah, the bootleg.
Yeah. I haven't seen that one in a while. Okay, you ready? I think I should have been doing this.
It would be a pleasure for you to. It would be a pleasure for you to get more crazy taxi by Ellen. Where's another one? I haven't seen.
You're tough enough. Let's
see. I really have to see these voice actors. I don't even know what they sound like and how Sega, if Sega got any better at the voice acting than the
rest. Actually, you know what, Jimmy? I'll give you a job on these videos. I want you to watch the video. Put splits in the track where you want me to edit something, or like tell me what to edit. That'll make it easier for me, and a little easier for you, because then you're not editing it.
What, for now? Let's just examine the amazing guitar music. Oh, Jesus! There's so much action in this. This is the most action I've ever experienced in a Sega game. Let's kind of stand it off with a taxi game. Cool, I've got it, man. It was still the 90s back in those days.
I wish I could play Road Rage. It's the same thing, but Simpsons. I'll try it again tomorrow.
Tonight? What are you talking about? Not the console, right?
Oh no, it was just a recording. Because when I put the Wii U into the Elgato, the audio cut out. It works overall, but with the Elgato and And because the app is working.
I guess it just can't take dead content.
No. It's something, I just don't know what. Yeah.
Am I seriously going to line there? There we go. Don't go this way, what are you talking about? Don't tell me where to go and where to not go.
How do you get off now?
and where do I look for new people on this highway? You said, did you just say that I suck? You just faded out of distance, bro.
Just keep going,
it's
probably
a knife. Yeah, let's just pray to God that they're connected. They didn't open this area correctly. Maybe the only hope I have. Wow, these people are amazing at dodging. I don't know if that helped or not. Yeesh. God, you're only making my job harder. I hope you know that. Oh, yeah, yeah. Just take this. Thank you, Lord.
Get in already.
I really don't have much. Not even with not a high-class taxi driver like me.
Okay.
How many trucks are on this one road? I'm gonna get many these new miss bonuses are really helping me out. Come on. Yee! That's the biggest slap to the face I've ever experienced. Now I really want to play this game so I can upgrade my class.
Go ahead, you can do off camera if you want.
Game over.
Okay, fucking. You just don't care about the camera anymore.
No, I'm just saying, do you want this to be one off or do you want to do it more?
General. Oh, wait.
For now, obviously. We can always go back to games.
Why still games? Alright. Anyway! Oh, yeah, there's a bunch of. I should really, Oh, I'm downgraded to traffic difficulty.
I think you should set it to like a normal difficulty. Is there an in the middle?
Sure.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
OMG, yes. The is a better substitute than that. We should have been doing that more. We should have. Crazy Taxi should be more popular, damn it. You speak with my ranting, but. I'm kind of like Hillary right now, complaining why I don't have more votes. This game should have more votes. It's Crazy Taxi.
So, yeah, you have any last things to say?
Praise this game, man. I know it's by like a half-dead company at this point, but it's definitely one of the, more fun titles, I must say.
Yeah.
In my opinion, at least.
Alright. Close this out, Jimmy.
Well, I guess there's not much of a better way to close out other than...
Crazy Taxi!
Oh yeah! See y'all next time!